Hey there, welcome back to our channel Crack the Windows. In today's video, we'll be showing you how to upgrade Lenovo Laptop's HDD with a lightning-fast Crucial BX500240GB SSD. By the end of this tutorial, we'll be enjoying faster boot times, improved performance, and increased reliability. But before we dive into the process, let's take a moment to understand some of the common issues with traditional HDDs and how upgrading to an SSD can resolve them. Slow boot times. Have you ever experienced your laptop taking forever to boot up? Well, that's a common problem with traditional HDDs. Due to their mechanical nature, HDDs have slower read and write speeds, resulting in longer boot times. By replacing your HDD with an SSD, you'll notice a significant reduction in boot times, allowing you to get to work or start gaming faster. Laggy performance. HDDs have slower data access times, leading to delays in opening applications, loading files, and switching between programs. With an SSD upgrade, you'll experience a dramatic improvement in overall system responsiveness and smooth multitasking capabilities. Another downside of traditional HDDs is the noise they produce during operation. The spinning platters and moving read-write heads generate audible vibrations, which can be annoying, especially in quiet environments. Additionally, HDDs tend to generate more heat, contributing to higher operating temperatures in your laptop. SSDs, being solid-state devices, are completely silent and produce significantly less heat, contributing to a quieter and cooler computing experience. Now that we understand the benefits of upgrading to an SSD, let's start replacing HDD with SSD and crack the Windows. Let's move on to the preparation phase for the upgrade. Make sure you have the necessary screwdriver available. It's also crucial to back up your data from the existing HDD to prevent any potential loss during the upgrade process. Finally, if required, obtain the appropriate SSD caddy or adapter for the laptop. Step 1. Removing the HDD. First, shut down your laptop and disconnect all power sources. This step is essential to ensure your safety and protect your laptop's components. Next, locate the HDD compartment on your Lenovo V310. It's typically found on the bottom of the laptop, secured with a few screws. Remove these screws carefully and set them aside. Be cautious not to damage any cables or connectors during this process. Now, gently detach the HDD from the laptop. Obtain the appropriate SSD caddy or adapter for the laptop. Step 2. Installing the SSD. With the HDD removed, it's time to install the Crucial BX500 SSD. If your laptop requires a caddy or adapter to fit the SSD properly, insert the SSD into it now. Make sure it aligns correctly with the connectors. To secure the SSD in place, use the screws that were removed earlier. Tighten them gently, ensuring not to over-tighten. Step 3. Connecting the SSD. Now, it's time to connect any cables or connectors that were previously attached to the HDD. Carefully plug them into the corresponding ports on the SSD. Place the SSD, along with the caddy or adapter, into the HDD compartment. ensure a snug fit, but be gentle to avoid any damage. Once you've connected the necessary cables, close the laptop and fasten the screws to secure the SSD and put the cover back on. Insert your operating system installation media, such as a USB drive or DVD, and follow the on-screen instructions. After the installation process is complete, you should now be enjoying faster speeds and improved performance. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.